Welcome to Rajesh Nekaru. Please subscribe, like and share.
Welcome to Rajesh Nekaru. Today our topic is curvature problem only. Okay. Find the position on y square equal 8x at which the curvature is 16 by 125. Okay. Now here solution. Given curve is y square equal 8x. This is equation number 1. Okay. Differentiating equation 1 with respect to x we get. With respect to x we get. Internally 2y dy by dx equals 8 into 1. Okay. Right. That equals 8. 2 1s are 2 4s are. Here the answer. Next. That implies dy by dx equals 4 by y. Okay, 4 by y. Again, differentiating equation 1 with respect to x. With respect to x. Then d square y by dx square that equal to d by dx into dy by dx that equals d by dx into 4 by y. Okay. That equals d by dx into 4 into y inverse. 4 into y inverse. Now, 4 constant here, d by dx into y inverse. Now, using this formula here, d by dx into x to the power of n equal n into x to the power of n minus 1. Right? 4 into minus 1 into y to the power of minus 2 into dy by dx. In this case, y is the dependent variable, x is the independent variable. Okay? Right? Minus 4 by y square into dy by dx. But using here dy by dx equal 4 by y. Now that equal minus 4 into y square that equals 4 by y. Right? That equal minus into minus minus 4 into 4 minus 16 by y square into y cube. This is d square y by dx square.
Also given curvature. Also given curvature is 16 by 125. Okay, that implies radius of curvature rho equal to 125 by 16. This is equation number 2. Okay, now here rho equals 1 plus dy by dx whole square equal 3 by 2 by d square y by dx square. Right? What is this one? Is 1 plus 4 by y whole square whole to the power of 3 by 2 by minus 16 by y cube. Okay. Right? This simplification here, LCM 1 plus 16 by y square whole to the power of 3 by 2 by minus 16 by y cube. Right? That is for this LCM here. Y square plus 16 by y square whole to the power of 3 by 2 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by minus 16 by y cube. Okay, right? Power of the power both are multiplied, 2 to cancel here. That equal y square plus 16 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by minus y cube by minus 16 into y cube. y cube get cancelled. That equals my y square here, equation 1. Y square means from equation 1 here, y square equal 8x. Substituting this one, 8x plus 16 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by minus 16. This is rho. Now applying mod rho here, mod apply is the outcome minus kasta plus outcome. 8x plus 16 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by 16. This is equation number 3. Okay. Now, from equation 2 and 3, 125 by 16 equal 8x plus 16 whole to the power of 3 by 2 by 16. 16 get cancelled here. Right? Now, that implies 8x plus 16 whole to 8x plus 16 equal 125 whole to the power of 2 by 3. That equal 5 cube whole to the power of 2 by 3
power of the power both are multiplied here, 3 will get cancelled, 5 square equal 25. That implies 8x equal 25 minus 16, that equal to 9. Therefore, x equal 9 by 8. Okay, from equation 1, y square equal 8x, 8 into 9 by 8, 8 get cancelled here, 9. Therefore, y equals y square plus or minus 3. Therefore, x equal to 9 by 8 and y equal plus or minus 3. This is very, very most important problem. Please subscribe my channel. Make your doubt in the comment button. Like, share, thank you.